So you're going to email it to him tonight?
I am going to, yes. My husband is, yeah. All right. I'm the country.
I'm glad to see you guys here, because when I got in, I hope we can find the chambers, because you know,
oh,
we fall off. It can be confusing.
Did it go?
No, I'm not
going to do it.
I'm sorry.
No, it wasn't your fault. I didn't see you come by.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, exactly.
Or you need to know.
Is it the light?
Before we do the ceremonial items, I understand there are a couple items the staff is going to recommend be deferred, and unless there's an objection from the council, we'll defer those, but I want the staff to tell us what they are. I believe it's item 11.3, which is the guest house, and item 10.1A, which is the dove pit project. That's the
thank you, Mr. Mayor. Item 10.1A has the dovetail amendment on consent. The staff is asking for that to be continued to May 18th to allow us to renotice the project. We realize that we left several of the streets out of the adjoining neighborhood, so we're going to do a new neighborhood meeting and then bring that back for the 18th.
And
was extremely successful. A concert, which is, if any of you who've been involved with my dad know that to organize and put on a successful concert is not a small matter. And they have already raised several thousand dollars for their efforts, and that has inspired them and us to continue working on their very admirable goal. It's just wonderful to see young people rise in, up and help the community. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Vic Rupop and I'm the president of Bro. So first of all, I'd just like to thank everyone who's here for coming out and hearing me. And of course, the city of San Jose for giving us all, for giving us these commendations, as well as Mr. Pete Constant for giving us this commendation, and of course, the mayor and everyone else. And so I'd just like to give a few key thank yous. First of all, to Mary McLean, the executive director of the San Jose Public Library Foundation. Without her, we would not have been able to do all these things so successfully, and so she's really energized our campaign and really helped us out in that. Next, I'd like to thank Jane Light, the executive or the director of the San Jose Public Library. So she has definitely also helped us out, and she's been to our crossroads to support us, so we really owe her a lot for that. And lastly, I'd like to thank Debbie Irwin, the former branch librarian of the Calabasas Library, because she's going to be in contact with Mary McLean and helping get this all started. So there are some other key thank yous that I'd really like to give, and that is to all of the musicians and the artists who came to our concert and donated their time and their effort to come in and fundraise with us. And thanks to them, we raised over $2,500 for the library and their opening day. So without them, that could not have been accomplished, and so we really would like to thank them. And the last thing that I'd really like to say is that through Bro, I think that this has given us all an opportunity to involve ourselves with our community, and something even better, the idea that teens and young adults can make an impact in the community. And that's something that's really important, because it's us that's the future, and it's us that need to take this, these types of stances and these types of positions on these issues, and we need to move out there and make a difference. So through Bro, I hope that we've accomplished that, and I hope we give other people more opportunities to do so as well. Thank you very much.
One more.
Better sound. Okay.